Word? You got an access port?
Yep.
Yo, Brian, what are we doing today? Wait, what is that?
This is a new ECU.
A new ECU?
Yeah.
For what?
The access port I bought is still married to this ECU.
Married?
So, yep.
What the hell? So what does that mean? What do we have to do?
So I gotta swap out my ECU with this one, and then the access port will work.
Okay.
We're gonna have to swap out this ECU, which is the new ECU, and for that one. Yeah, then we can use this access port and tune it to Spitfire. I don't know, what's the goals?
Where's the ECU on this thing?
Same spot it is on the red car and the Mazda, on the passenger side floor, underneath the carpet.
In the foot area, right?
Yeah. You gotta take some interior pieces out.
So what do you gotta take off?
You gotta take this piece out.
And then just what? Pull back the carpet?
Pull back the carpet, yep.
We're just gonna basically be disassembling everything in there?
Yeah, just one clip right there, pop that out. And then this pops out from these under there. I already took it out.
You just pulled that up, yeah?
Yep, and then... There's your ECU. One,
freaking foot plate.
Two, three, four, 10mm bolts, and that'll come off.
Cool.
So before I do this, I'm gonna disconnect the battery.
That makes sense.
You wanna pop my hood?
Sure, yeah.
ECU.
Looks like we got two more.
I think that's it.
Yep.
Yep.
It's a lot of wires.
So, I'm gonna keep this little protective case. I like that. So we got 1, 2, 3, 4, 5 plugs.
All right.
And they should just go in order, so. There we go.
All right.
Exact same numbers, we're good.
Sweet.
I think this came off of a 2002, so.
Okay.
Same thing.
2002 to 2003, same
ECU. Oh, and you can't really mess this up, they stayed in the same order.
I mean, you probably can, just don't.
You could, if you're a very special person. Cool, there's that. There's the bit here, it looks like.
Just bolt it back together, yeah?
Yep. Oh. Easy stuff.
Yeah, doesn't really need to be tightened in that one.
Go. Carpet's good. Put this plastic piece back on. Put that in. Done. Work.
Cool. So what?
Plug the battery back in and plug this in. It should connect.
All right, guys, so the sun kind of disappeared on us, but that is how to swap out your ECU. Make sure to tune in next week where we are going to be showing how to install the Cobb access port. Yeah. And if you made it this far, you like the video, so make sure to smash that like button down below. Share with all your friends and comment, especially if you don't like the videos. Let us know why down below, and we will do everything in our power to make the videos awesome for you too.
Yeah.
Oh, man.
Thanks for watching this episode of Mills Garage. Make sure to like and comment below and share the video, and we'll see you next time.